Alright, we're at Cowfish. And,
oh no.
And here we go. We're going to try this again and see if Justin can behave himself long enough to give us a review of his food. First of all, I got the dynamic duo, which is like a brisket. It's hoisin sauce, I think, to put on it. Lettuce, onion, and provolone cheese. It's good. It's not as good as the last burger I ate, which was Guillaume Crazy or
Highfield. Big
Squeal. The Big Squeal. Guillaume Crazy. Anyway, but this is still good. It's $15 for this. Connor got
the Truman Swiss Burger,
which was, I think, $14 or $15. They changed the fries, too. They used to have, like, a thinner fry. Well, they were okay, but they kind of tasted like slivers of wood, if they were overcooked. So change those to where those are a little better now. Even though I still think Cowfish has been great. It's time to beat him. And last, we have Justin.
Cupcakes, what do you want me to do?
Always the black sheep with the tropical storm roll.
The tropical storm roll. Okay. Alright, which is sushi.
I can't even remember all
is
that.
Is it avocado, it looks like?
Avocado and a whole collaboration of stuff.
Yeah, it does look like a lot of stuff on it. How much was it?
I don't even know. I was looking at ingredients.
Okay.
It was hard to decide in between them all because a lot of them are very similar. It's either this one or I was going to set my intestines on fire again. Because there was one that was, I forget what it's called, but it would have been hot.
Well, he's tried that anyway. With the wasabi on his plate, he seems to...
Wasabi isn't so much hot as it is, like, I don't know.
It just sets your sinuses on fire.
Yeah.
Yeah. So basically, he's... Alright. So, anyway, yeah. I would still recommend Cowfish. Very good place to eat. So. Alright, I don't think we have much more to say about Cowfish. It's always comfortable. Never really crowded in here. Which is not right now. Not a lot of people. So. I think it's 4 o'clock. It's 4 o'clock, I think, right now. And it's not hardly any people.
Sir, let's fill that glass right up. I don't want you to be thirsty. Alright, excellent.
Alright, I'm not thirsty, so I'm doing good here. Alright, I think we're good. Everybody just eating. So we will be on our way.